Hey guys, so we're going to try a new game, just a quick one-shotter called Burly Men at Sea. So I know it's been a while since I've done a video, but I want to, we're going to see how this goes. So, all right, so we want English. Here we go. So apparently there's a hasty one and a steady one and a brave one. Okay, no one's in there. It's mysterious. So it looks like I need to go back because I didn't explore real well. Well, he's not real helpful. So the way this game controlled, you move the viewable area with the right stick, and then move the little controlled area with the left stick. Well, that was interesting. So let's go out. Always gotta try the fun stuff here. So let's go back to our ship. He just got eaten by a whale. Oh, look. So the music in this game is kind of fun. Oh, this is fun. Swimming, 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 swimming. Well, I'm hoping there'll be an end to this soon. I keep hearing mountains in the background. Oh, maybe we're going the wrong way. Nope, he won't, they won't go. Oh, there we go. You might be a sea cucumber. Okay, that was interesting. I'm sure Hasty Beard's like, hurry up. What happened? Did I die? Oh no, we surfaced. What? Okay, so they're puffins. Right, well, let's see what's in this. house here. Wait a minute, that looks familiar. Oh, look. Alright, so that's Burly Men at Sea, and obviously you get to do different runs through, so we're gonna see what happens here, see if we can skip this, probably not, so we'll just let this play through and see what happens. So if that interests you guys, there's Burly Men at Sea. Alright, thank you guys, we'll have some more of the other videos and everything coming soon. Thanks. Bye.